find it funny that you need four people to challenge one guy when literally single-handedly I'm killing each one of you at least once before you even get a chance to kill me. But no, you have to come at me two at a time. Or hide on top of your oppressors. You know, if you're gonna hide on top of that building, I'm gonna hide down here by a little bit ledge so you can't get me. Okay, one, you were off the ledge on my screen, so you shouldn't have been floating. Hide inside your oppressor like a little pussy. Too scared to get off your vehicle to come face me gun to gun. Which means you don't even deserve the prize you're about to get. Oh, there you are, more missiles, being a little bitch. Because you can't get off your oppressor for 2 seconds. Because you know this will happen. And just as a disrespect token, grenade by your oppressor. Those who use their oppressors for cheap attacks don't deserve the oppressor. Oh no, did you die again? For level 100, you have no skill. I wonder, did you feed off your friends to get to that level? Probably, because you literally have no skill with guns. No wonder you rely on your oppressor. Because you literally can't fight without it. Bravo, you actually managed to kill me without a vehicle. Took you 4 lives to do it, but you did it. Funny thing is, I wasn't even trying. For a level 101, I swear to God, you should have more skill than you do. But I just don't see it. though I sat there and waited, I could have easily picked you off within seconds. I was literally sitting there waiting for you to make a move. Scalo, you're actually, for judging from the kill feed, you're pretty damn good at this game. I won't fully know unless I try it myself. Now, if you rely on cheap tactics, then you're not really that good. But if you actually fight legit, you're actually very good at the game. One cheap tactic is just straight up using the adipipin atomizer over and over and over and over.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
LJT.
Wow, this server got small real fast. We went from 28 to 8. Shut up, cat. Shut up. Shut up. Quiet, cat. Good lord. You have food. You've been paid attention to a lot. So shut the fuck up.
You need
up.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
I want to hear your Siamese ass.
I'll bring it by.
So, you like to pick it on levels far lower than you, huh? Baker. Well, let's see how you do against someone who can actually fight back against you. How pointless it is to fire an RC tank at a real tank. Better luck next time, Baker. So, Baker, you want to go for round three?
round three. I don't know about you. That was a little bad. That was a little harsh even for the cop's sake. Hey Baker, I see you on the mini map. 200. A level 224 should have a little bit more manners than the pick on a level 90. Wow, you're gonna hop on your cheap ass suppressors. Real brave. You can't fight any other way but you're on a suppressor. You're so trash in every other way. You know there's other ways to take down a fudging Kanjali than an oppressor. But now you have to pick a cheap way. You're coming with your oppressor. Just wait till I get on my oppressor. I'll blow your ass out of the sky within seconds. And this is why the oppressor ruined GTA.
Morse Mutual.
When people can't
How
beat
can
someone
be of service?
Face to face, they run to their little precious oppressor.
That.
They run home to their little oppressor bitch. Because they can't fight without it. And that's why GTA is so fucked. Wow, Baker, you have to hide on your oppressor, you little shit fuck. Why don't you go kill yourself and cry home to mommy when you're since you're so trash at the game? Literally, people who are trash rely on their oppressors to make their kills. Because they ain't got no skill any other way. That's literally the description of you. Sorry, Baker, but that's just it. At 200, relying on his oppressor to kill? You're pathetic. You're gonna rely on your oppressor to kill at that level? You shouldn't even be playing GTA. You honestly shouldn't if you're gonna rely on your oppressor to kill. Wrecking, you worthless trash. Yeah, keep running. Gotta hide on your oppressor like a little bitch baby. Oh, wait, someone came on that's better than me, so I have to go hide on my oppressor just to kill them. Just literally what your behavior is saying. But here's a newsflash. If you don't get off that oppressor, I'm gonna orbital cannon your ass. And unlike most, I will not hesitate to blow 500 grand on orbital cannoning of someone. So either you stop hiding on your oppressor or you lose the oppressor. As I blow it out of the sky.
this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Oh, you went off the radar, so now you're hiding inside your RC tank like a little even bigger bitch. Oh, wait, no, there you are. Permetto, you just appeared off my map. You're just a disgrace to GTA players, Baker. Second you find someone you can't beat, you hop on your oppressor. When you're not on your oppressor, you're picking on low levels. Yeah, very brave. Oh, I'm so sure your family's so proud of you for picking on the weak. Oh, now you're picking on a 26, huh? So where's your useless pile of trash ass at now? Now that I'm in a vehicle that got you match your oppressor. Because in this vehicle, I make your missiles useless. There's Baker Bitch boy. Hey, Baker Bitch. Fire missile, I want you to. Come on, fire one. Come on, fire missile, I want you to. Or if you're too scared to pull the trigger, I will do it myself. That's right. You rely on your oppressor so much that you know your way around that little stunt. Because that's all you ever use. Like, ever since I started whooping your ass, I have not seen you get off that damn oppressor once. Because you're too scared to get off it. And you need to kill low levels to make yourself feel good at the game. Because you know you're trash at the game. If you're gonna grease someone, pick a vehicle that literally does not spell the word cheap. Pick a jet. They can die easy. They can die. Pick a weaponized car. Pick a gun. Whatever. The oppressor is literally the definition of cheap kills. It's literally earned the title as the vehicle that ruined GTA. If you're gonna grief someone, pick a vehicle that's not absolute fucking cheap. See, at least this kid got the right idea. He came at me with a fucking arena war car. At least he's not being a cheap, lousy piece of trash. So why don't you grow some balls and get the fuck off your oppressor? Or do I have to shoot you off myself? No, you ain't getting back on your oppressor. You're not gonna play the cheap game. Level 200, you're a disgrace. If you're gonna use your oppressor for griefing only. How can you not even hit a ground unit? You're so trash for the oppressor, you put that way. Like, I could hit ground units better than you. You know what, cops? Please just end my health so I can go after this kid. Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
Not you.
Well, you're you too.
What? Thank you for getting that lousy cheap killer off his oppressor.
All the meals. That's what it is.
You're gonna be a GTA griefer, don't use your oppressor only. Be versatile. See, like this kid, he actually gets off his oppressor, Baker. He doesn't rely on his oppressor for literally everything he does. The only reason you're not on your oppressor right now is because he blew it up. Otherwise, you would still be on the damn thing. At least he got off his oppressor to make his kills. He's not a cheap piece of garbage like you are. There you go. You're actually getting kills legitly.
It's not that hard now, is it? I ain't gonna let you KD, sorry boy. If you wanna be KD trash, I'm gonna stop that. I'm gonna shoot the bombs in your hand. Okay. Nice one, Rick. You're at least killing legitly. I can respect that from a GT player. I can respect that. But I can't respect someone who relies on their oppressor for literally every tiny bit thing they do. Something tells me those are not your ordinary bullets, Rick. I don't know. Unless you're using a very strong gun, I don't think those are ordinary bullets, because I would not have died that fast unless you headshot me. But using special bullets is also legit. Oh, you want a 1v1 deathmatch me, huh, Rick? Let's go, boy, let's go. Wow, the traffic wasn't beat. Was it? If the traffic doesn't kill me, the cops will. Or the absolute a-hole players. Because I'm already at critical health and we haven't even started fighting, Rick. You realize killing yourself removes a point, right? So we're still at the same score. Well, what's it gonna be, boy? What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Use my environment to my advantage because you're obviously a superior opponent. So I gotta be creative with you. Not bad. Was not expecting that. He is also a much higher level than I am. So it stands to reason he's better than me. You have to use an RPG, that is so cheap. The blaster use of that thing is unbelievably large. I'm over here just using straight bullets. I mean, I have explosives, but I haven't used any. So I haven't felt the need to. Hey, ultralight boy. Respect a superior player.
You've shown great skill. Not gonna say I'm not salty about losing that $100, but... You're a great player. Good job, Rick. Come on, Rick. You don't have to fire hose me to death. We already established you're better than me. You don't have to fire hose me. This is about the same as using the fudging up and atomizer over and over again. You can't get up. That's what annoys me the most about it. About the up and atomizer, is you can't get up by the time they can fire it again. I was giving you respect for, dude, I was respecting you. And you're gonna call me say I suck? Wow, you're so good. Oh, you're so nice. I was respecting your strategies and kills, and you're disrespecting me. Because I don't care about my KD. I could get that way up if I wanted to, but I don't care about it. I literally don't really care. I focus on other stuff rather than killing people.
Shut up.
Like making money.
Shut up, you suck.
No, I wasn't even trying. If I was trying, I would use everything in my arsenal, but I was only using one gun.
What's the game, boy? What's the game?
You have no right to call someone trash, either.
Shut up, my ball, my shut up.
My friend was here, he would mop the floor. It's a joke. Whatever, you little trash boy. You just call players that are... you just call players trash that you're better than they are. That's all you do. That doesn't mean they're actually trash. It just means you're better than them. So in reality, it just means you're better. It doesn't mean I'm trash. Really? Come on, Justin. You're almost a level 400 and you're picking on a 26. Are you really... What is wrong with you? Level 26 has zero chance at fighting back against you. You're... That's just straight bullying and... Just... No. You don't pick on beginner players. It's not cool. Why don't you pick on someone who could actually fight back and give you a challenge? Someone who actually knows how to do combat in the game.
And what's worse is you're in a fucking jet. Why don't you get out of your jet and try fighting someone face to face? Or I'll just take my jet and come up and knock your ass out of the sky.
This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Come kill me.
Hey there. What can I help you with?
Oh wow, you're you retard. That's what happens when you come too close to the ground trying to blow something up, you dumbass.
Call back when your brain has started working.
Nah, I don't even think Justin's brain's working. Oh, I am clipping that because that's just fucking karma.